In this Pixellab tutorial, we're going to create this S+E letter logo design. You can see preview of S+E logo design. So let's get started. And first of all, open Pixellab application. I will be using this shape PNG from my gallery link to download. This shape will be given in the video's description. Bring the shape PNG in the middle. Next, copy this shape PNG. Select copied shape PNG and go to the color paint option and change its color to black. Next, shape PNG size adjust like this and bring the shape PNG in the middle. Select both layers and merge them like this. Next, select both shape PNG and change position like this. Import this sword PNG from my gallery link to download. Then sword PNG adjust like this. Click plus icon and go to shapes option. Then modify shape like this and change color to black. Sword PNG layer move to top position. Click plus icon and go to shapes option. Then modify shape like this and change color to white. Next, this layer move to third position. Click plus icon and go to shapes option. Then modify shape like this and change color to black. Next, this layer move to second position. Click plus icon and go to shapes option. Then modify shape like this and change color to white. Next, this layer move to fifth position. After, go to zoom option and logo zoom in like this. Next, click plus icon and go to shapes option. Then modify shape like this and change color to black. Copy this shape three times and adjust all shape like this. Zoom out by clicking on the zoom icon. Select this white shape layer and then go to mask option and enable it. After, bezier point adjust like this and select an option. Next, select all layers and merge them like this. Next, go to the erase color option and enable it. Then click the pick tool and choose black color. Increase the tolerance value to 70. Create shape like this and let the shape go outside the frame. Select both layers and merge them like this. Now you see S+E logo PNG perfectly make it. Next, open from gallery option to change background. Arrange the logo PNG like this. Next, open texture option, and here I'm going to be using this texture image. You can go ahead and download it and make sure you enable maintain ratio. Go to inner shadow and enable it. Change its color to white and reduce the blur radius to 5. Then move the offset X and Y value to 3 and 3 respectively. Next, go to 3D text option and enable it. First of all, the simulate lighting has to be turned off. Leave the default perspective option as it is and reduce the depth value to 2. Next, open shadow option and enable it. Then blur radius to 15 and move the offset Y value to 10. And you can save this image. Check my 3D logo design playlist for more creative video.
If you enjoyed this video, then press like button and subscribe my channel.